Hello and welcome back, everybody. We're on part 18 of Sonic 06. Not part 19, not part 20, part 18. I double checked, actually triple checked this time, because I guess we're just doomed to make it a running gag to just completely screw up what part we're on. Because man, I just cannot keep track. I do not care that much. But I just don't like being wrong, you know? And it turns out that I had labeled part 17 as part 18. Or no, I had labeled part 16 as part 17. And that made me think that part 17 was part 18. And then I ended up still being wrong because whatever the last one we were on was, I already forgot. I think last episode was, dude, what is going on over here? If Michael Jackson was a lizard, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. I messed up. I goofed up the parts. I had mislabeled, and then I was still wrong on top of that. So, that's always fun. That's always good. Alright, come on, man. I'm so tired of just Shadow's combat. What is this? Like, what? Why do they have a shield? Like, why does their shield look like some, like, super next-gen force field technology? Ugh, this game, man. This game makes no sense. Oh my lord. Okay. I don't know what he's doing, but we'll take advantage. Alright, that's cool. Nope, not. You're going down. You're not in the clear. You're not in the zone. You're fine. Get out of here. Oh my god. Please, just let me get out. This is where I came in from. I'm gonna get on this bike and just gun him down. Maybe this will speed things up a little bit, I don't know. The controls on this thing are really rough. Like, you seriously, you don't know. Ooh, you don't know until you play it. Cool, got him. Ooh. Where'd he go? I got all day, dude. No, I don't. I only have 20 minutes. This is a 20-minute part. Alright, come on. Oh. Where did he go? Where is he? Why are you hiding, man? Where do you have to hide from? You can't run away from your past, purple lizard. You just can't. I guess it's like I don't know, demon caterpillar? Whatever it is. Ooh, we play silver. Cool. I like silver. Leave this up to me. Alright, let's go. You can guess what I had to do just there. I'm not even gonna say. You should know. You know what that was. Alright, cool. We made it! Alright, we're gonna use this to just float on up there. Great. We made it! Great! Ooh, can we make it? Oh, yes we can! Oh, no we can't. Yeah, that clearly wasn't very smart. No, 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 not all the way back here. Are you kidding me? Did I skip a checkpoint? Oh, I'm such a dummy. Ooh, that's upsetting. That is, ooh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks so bad. No, I have to go all the way back and fight the damn lizard things again. Oh, Shadow Story, man. Shadow Story is wearing on me. It is tearing me apart, dude. I can't do this. Sonic Story was not that bad, but this is rough. This is so bad. Oh boy. All right. We're good. We're staying positive. We're staying in the zone, all right? We're not going to let a couple lizard monsters stop us from reaching our goal of liking Sonic 06 or of appreciating Sonic 06. I will appreciate this game if it kills me, I swear to God. We have to stay positive. Where are the lizard guys? We're gonna take the purple ones down first. Alright, we're gonna go into chaos boost form. Alright, okay, I can't argue that. You have a very convincing argument, purple guy. Alright, we're gonna go level 2. Oh. Okay, alright. Am I doing more damage? Man, I don't understand these chaos forms, dude. I just don't understand what is the point of these. I guess I should be using my chaos spear more. Yeah, that's probably my mistake. I'm not using it enough to stun them. But I'll learn from my mistakes! Got him. Alright, cool. Oh. Alright. This time, no purple lizards will escape my wrath. Oh my god, come on, dude. He's just gonna sit there. Are we good? Are we clear? There's still one left. Alright, now we should be in the zone. We should be good to go. Yep. Cool. Alright, we got silver now. We're just gonna breeze through here. Silver's gameplay is pretty easy, all things considered. You just pick stuff up and throw it. It's not hard. It's more fun, too. Alright, let's, jump up here. Nailed it. Great! And we're gonna see if there's a checkpoint here. We do not want to fall and die again. That would be real bad. Ooh, that was fair. That was fine, dude. That was totally fair. That was okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, there's so many enemies. And nothing to throw. Throw things at me, please! Oh my god. Where are their little ball things going? Alright, we're just gonna pick up some explosive crates. There we go, that's more like it. Not what I wanted to do. Not even close to what I wanted, but that's alright. We got these things. Alright, we're clear. We're good. Oh, come on. I didn't touch that. I guess it wasn't smart to try and play the hitboxes that way. Oh, no! Ooh, one ring. Okay. We're playing with fire. Alright, we're fine. Would have been worse if we had no rings. One ring is better than no rings. One ring is a lot better than no rings. I really like the ring system. I feel like it doesn't get enough credit. There's like, oh yeah, it's just a weird Sonic thing. Oh, Sonic, you don't even need a health bar. Oh, it doesn't make sense. It's too easy. Whatever, dude. Ring system, it's all about the score, man. It's not about giving you a, you know, a super hard time on your first way in. Like, it's just the thing with Sonic is you just feel bad if you play bad. You don't die. Like, you'll make it through the level, but you just, it looks ugly. It looks bad. Like, just bad Sonic play is unsatisfying in a way that, like, say, like, Mario, you know, isn't. Because, you know, average Mario gameplay is just like, that's me, you know, that's how I play. I'm absolutely, like, average at best at Mario. Well, I don't know. I'm pretty good at platformers. But Mario, just, like, the way that he moves, I don't know, it never clicked with me. I'm not even gonna bother for those rings, I don't care enough. I will try and get the silver medal. No, I'm not. Alright. I don't want to risk dying for that. Oh, come on, dude. Come on. Just move. Alright. We're good. Yeah, I don't know. Mario physics are just confusing. Just like, because he moves like he's kind of fast, but kind of slow at the same time. I don't know, it's just weird. Sonic feels more natural to me. 2D and 3D. Well, I guess depending on the game, if we're saying 3D. Because Sonic Heroes does not feel natural at all. There's not a universe where Sonic Heroes feels good to play. He just slips and slides all over the place. And not in a good way. It's underneath the thing. Yeah. That wasn't much of a puzzle. Should we have to... I don't think we have to kill these things. I'm just gonna drop down. Nope, I guess maybe we do. We're back in this room? Did we fight any lizard monsters in Sonic's version of this game? Or in Sonic's version of this level? I don't think so. I hope not. That's a good little context changer. There's no like Eggman robots here. A little bit of attention to detail. Ain't bad. There should be a switch somewhere. Here we go. Perfect. Got a little bit more coffee left. I'm gonna need it to get through the rest of Shadow's story, man. I'm not feeling this one. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I know I've said it, but just, oof. Not feeling Shadow, man. He's just this character is not great. It's not my kind of character, you know? He's just too edgy for me. I ended up not even drinking any coffee. Oh, Lord. All right, come on. That just like, man, I don't know. That like super badass kind of, he's just like, he's too badass. And like to the point that like, it's like, it's just too much. I don't like it. I'm recording. People knocking on my door. Ugh, come on. The screen went black for a second there. This, I hope this isn't just gonna be, like, a problem forever with, like, PS3 recordings. This is dumb, dude. Like, I'm just holding down the X button. And the weapons do so much damage! I don't understand what those things are, to be honest with you. Like bubble magnets, or just like, I don't know. Alright, yeah, we're fine. Back up. There's probably gonna be like some jerks that pop out of the ground here. No? Oh, more of these things? I was about to do chaos boost, but I don't. It only works when you're like on the ground, I think, just like stationary. And I don't think it's useful enough to matter. No strength in numbers. Whatever, I'll use it. But I don't even think I have Chaos Blast yet, and even when I do, Chaos Blast sucks in this game. See, like, I got a little, like, tornado thing, but I don't understand the context in which I'd ever use it, because it has such short range. When would I use that? When would that ever be useful? Whatever. Maybe I'm just dumb and I like haven't realized how to use the chaos powers right. That's very possible. I'm not gonna dismiss that possibility. That could very much be happening here. And I'm just like, I'm like frustrated because I just don't get it. I don't know. Oh, okay. Alright. Well, either way, we're done with the level. And I think that is the end of Shadow's story. I can't think of any other levels that we have left to play. I think we covered everything. I'm trying to think if there's like another level that we didn't go through Shadow. Oh, Dusty Desert. We haven't done that yet. I think that's the next. That's what's up next on the last level. Oh, well. Oh, I should probably try and adjust the compatibility thing on the damn TV. So aggravating. I don't know what the deal is. Like, why this is only a problem with the PS3. But I don't know. It's a problem I seem to be having. I'm, like, watching this cutscene at the same time while I'm doing it.
Chaos control!
I'm, like, worried that I'm going to change the setting and just completely screw up the recording at some point. That would suck. That would be real bad.
Who are you?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow, your face, your form.
Ugh. Alright.
Your death. Certain. You will die.
That is so goofy. So edgy. So edgy. How can there be so much edge in a freaking Sonic game? Like, where... You know, when you got, like, all edges, you have to have some flat surfaces. Where are the flat surfaces in this game?
I guess Elise is pretty flat, if you know what I'm saying.
That's really sexist and terrible. Oh, that one isn't a good joke. Just unsubscribe and don't ever watch my videos again. I firmly apologize for that. Now loading. Oh, now I have to, like, ruminate on that. All right, so we have a time paradox happening here.
Yes.
But I'll explain it in a second. Just kind of watch this closely and think about what's happening while I sip my coffee.
The flames are properly sealed. It's done.
Dude, she looks like a porcelain doll. Like everybody in this game does, but like especially their Elise. Oh my god. She seriously just looks like a doll. Or a mannequin. Not a mannequin, though. Like a doll. You know, like those like little dolls that they used to have, like those European dolls that look really creepy? She looks like that.
You're going to leave it behind?
Yes. I already know what becomes of it in the future. It's time to return.
Okay, so that's not a time paradox. That makes sense.
Yes, of course.
You don't take stuff with you when you travel through time.
Chaos control!
I really like Elise's theme. I used to not like it, but it grew on me a lot. Oh, weird. It, didn't happen? Maybe they show it in Silver Story, or maybe I'm just confusing events. I'm not really sure. I could have sworn that, Silver gave her the Chaos Emerald. Could have sworn Silver gave her the Chaos Emerald, and that causes, like, a weird time paradox. There was, like, a part earlier where I was just, like, I just went, like, totally silent, and, like... All of a sudden, commentary becomes super boring because I'm not saying anything, but, like, in my mind, I'm just, like, ruminating on this time paradox.
What did you find 10 years ago?
I need you to access GUN's database. Specifically, find out what materials the Scepter of Darkness was made from.
Sure.
Plastic.
But you haven't answered my question yet.
I found the means to seal Mephiles.
Dude, he was already sealed inside the Scepter of Darkness. Why didn't they check that before? What was the difference? I don't get it. I also don't really understand, like, how Shadow kind of just knew how to levitate the thing. Oh, we're going to Wave Ocean next. Yeah, we're not done yet. We still have a little while to go. Wave Ocean, then Dusty Desert. Desert Ruins. I think Dusty Desert. I think that's the name of the level. Agent Rouge,
respond. The location of the oh, my Lord.
We're still getting these TV problems. It's really annoying me. Okay. Save the archaeologist. Got it. Oh, man. Why are we getting these problems, man? I don't understand. Is there something wrong with the splitter? Or, like, because I keep changing my compatibility and it's not, oh, it's not doing anything. It's real frustrating. I don't know what the deal is. Oh, no, help. Really gonna give me a loading screen just for that, guys? Come on, Sonic Team. Get it together. Get it together. Ooh, I'm getting whiny, man. I'm getting whiny. I don't know. I can't help it. This story, dude, it just wears on your patience, you know? Like, you go in with so much goodwill, like, yeah, dude, good vibes. And then you just play Shadow Story, and you're like, oh, damn. It's so bad. The story's bad. The characters are bad. Like, his gameplay sucks, dick. It's so bad. This is so much worse than Sonic, man. But that's fine. Whenever I eventually do, like, make this video, like, oh yeah, the good things in Sonic 06. See, I do want to make that video. And talk about, like, Adventure as well, because I love Sonic Adventure and I can't shut up about how much I like that game. I'm not gonna talk about Shadow Story much. I think I'm gonna, like, purposely make it a point to just say, like, Sonic 06 has two stories, Sonic and Silver, and then, like, at the very, very end, like, also just a disclaimer, by the way, there is a storyline for Shadow, but it's really bad, so we're not gonna talk about it in this video. We're just pretending it doesn't exist. In order to stay positive about Sonic 06, you have to just, pretend Shadow Story didn't happen. They suddenly attacked me. I'm so glad you came. Researching the Scepter of Darkness, a royal treasure recorded in... Alright, well, that's very convenient. It's super great that we just happened to, you know, come by her at the exact right moment. Somewhere around this castle town, that's all I've been able to find. It's real cute, though. This is what it says in the ancient texts. When black flame lights the candle of darkness and priest prayers are answered, the dark seal will be no more, and so shall emerge the power. My brain was turned off while reading that entire thing. I didn't process any of that. Candles are everywhere, you know, but I have no idea where to find the candle of darkness. And the priest prayers, what is that? Plus, what's the black flame? That's not normal. Maybe a special light? Speaking of the black flame, can't you generate light?
Yes.
Yeah, that was a bunch of riddles that just, like, went right over my head. Oh, all we needed was 70 points and we would have made it. But oh well. If I hadn't gotten hit, man. That seems to be like the running story here. The recurring theme of this playthrough is just like, oh, I'm just like 4 points away from an S rank. Barely. I just missed it by like the hair on my ass. It was so close. Ooh, that's so frustrating. Dude, I'm so excited for Uncharted 4. It comes out in 2 days. Oh, I want it so bad. I went ahead and pre-ordered it on PSN, and I'm just like, I can't wait. I'm so psyched. Alright, so that's not right. I think we need to talk to people. The Fountain of the Goddess is the other way. That's that way. Cool. Fountain of the Goddess. I guess we'll end this part once we start the next level. Or once we get to the next Magic Mirror. Alright, so this is the Fountain of the Goddess. You know what? We've never stopped to look at this. It's architecture, you know? It is like very kind of Zelda-ish. Oh, her face looks kind of weird. That's cool though, I like that. I like harps, dude. Harps are cool. They have like kind of an elegance to them. The statue in the middle of the fountain is a goddess who is said to have lulled the animals of the forest to sleep with her lyre. It's a lyre, not a harp. I'm such a dummy. Oh yeah, harps are freaking huge, dude. Harps are enormous. What am I saying? Ooh, stylish kid. I missed you, man. How are you doing? Fountain of the Priest is the other way. Alright, so that's the Fountain of the Goddess. Fountain of the Priest is the other way. This way? Oh, it's that way. Alright, cool, cool. Nailed it. Ooh, like a pro. Hey, it's Stylish Kid. Damn, you move fast, dude. Oh, it's Nerdy Guy, the IT programmer here. One of the priests is that way. I think he's just gonna point me. Yeah, he's gonna say, "Oh, priest is over there." All right, dude. Let's go ahead and pick that up. All right, there we go. Oh, I have to light the... Well, I'm so dumb.
Good. Now I can finally stop Mephiles.
Agent Shadow, E-123 okay. Omega has engaged Mephiles. Head to the Wave Ocean. Head to Wave Ocean. Agent Shadow, E-123 Omega has engaged Mephiles. Head to Wave Ocean. If you listen closely, he reads the same line twice. He goes, head to the Wave Ocean. Oh, head to Wave Ocean. Agent Shadow. I think he just like reads it again and they just didn't edit it out. Oh, I love this game so much. Alright, head to Wave Ocean. Oh. Oh. Okay. I wonder if that was there the first time? I don't know. Anyway. This has been part 18. 18. I'm like 99% sure it's 18. Of Sonic 06. Thank you all very much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna catch Mephiles and hopefully beat Shadow's story. Let's see.